going full speed in the lane, still getting it.
Hey, Chad, what's your favorite video game? Portal? What's your second favorite video game?
Minecraft.
Minecraft? What's your third favorite? I'm sorry? Oh, I think he's talking about Half-Life. Yes, I do need to do. Hey, Charlie. People are gonna think that's really weird. Hospitalized. Okay, so all right, so it comes out of there. Uh-huh. Let's see what to do. Why is that? Ah, idiot. You guys believe that? I can't believe that. But yeah, then I gotta do jumpy jump. Oh, I remember this is the most painful thing. Although, not anymore. Oh my gosh, I can't remember. That took me like so many times to do. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just did that in like 2 seconds. Oh, how I've grown. Oh, how I've grown. Better yet, how the gaming community's grown. Oh, I remember. Gonna let this go. Alright. Wow. And then wow. And then womp womp womp. Whoosh. Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. Donate one or all of your organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. And we're at turret. This is the first sighting of turrets ever, that anyone ever saw. You're down. Bye-bye. Ow. Help. Rat man. Lab rat, coming. I'm coming, lab rat. No, where are you? In case you don't know, there's this guy, Lab Rat. It's not, but it's like fan story and stuff. He lives in the whole place because he's the only one who knew that GLaDOS was a bad idea. GLaDOS killed everyone in the factory but him, and he brought Chell back so he can destroy GLaDOS. So Chell would destroy GLaDOS. That's what she would do. Shift to crouch. Fail in here. Hi. I'll show you. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Uh-huh. Alright, so we got it here. That was the whole purpose. Alright. So what we need to do now is... so we do like that. We can do like that. Go down. What? Other one, let's see. The other one is all the way over there. Yay. What we need to do is get the cube. Pan cube. Hey, hey. Okay. Oh, idiot. Stupid. No good. God, I can't believe I do that. I do that all the freaking time. Oh my gosh, here I go. Ready? There should be a sprint ability in this game. Sprint in Half-Life 2. I don't know why you can't sprint. I mean, they're supposed to, supposedly, conjoin with each other. Alright. This doesn't work. I don't know what will. Come on, I was crouching. Oh, I'm inside the button. Ooh, that's cool. But no, seriously, come on, what the hell? I've done this before. Many, many times. I don't know why I keep failing at this. Ooh. Oh, I have an idea. How about we step on the button after it goes by? You see, the way I've always done it is I've, like, gotten away with, like, standing on the side. So there you go. Bending cube, so to speak. That one's always weird. There's another rat den. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Sorry about that. Oh my gosh, anywhere. Thank you. And this is the only aperture you actually ever see in aperture laboratories. This is a legit aperture. This is what an aperture is. But oh my gosh, it made me so sad when I had to... Ah, the light.